Okay, so hello Internet, your friendly neighborhood gaming machine here, and today welcome back to the Pokemon Red Randomizer. In the last part, we continued our sequence breaking. We defeated a lot of trainers, and we also ended up getting our second badge from Misty, also known as Chloe. We are now currently in Celadon City Game Corner's basement area, and we're taking apart Team Rocket piece by piece. So, yeah, that's literally everything that happened in the last stream, and now it's time for us to continue our reign of terror. So, let's work our way down. I also need to check all the items around here, too. Because there might be something useful here for me. Jigglypuff. Okay. You shit. Fine. I will do that. Rhyhorn. Squirtle. Salsa. There we go. Nidoran male. Borg. On the night, salsa. Alright, so let's figure this out. I need to get to that item there. Right, we'll get that item over there in just a minute. I want this. Ultra Ball. Okay. Got my Ultra Ball back that I attempted to use on that Mr. Mime a couple parts ago. Awakening. Okay. This item now. TM14. Blizzard. Borg can be taught Blizzard. Why not? We'll give him a little bit of an edge. Now, if I can find a fire attack, I believe that Porygon can be taught a fire attack. Which could literally save me from trying to get a fire poke. There's an item there. Yep. Thought so. Now it's got to get to it. Understone. The game really wants me to evolve Salsa, but per request of Salsa, I will not be doing that. She wants to stay a Pikachu, so I will respect that decision. Let's see. Here. First off, I got this dude. Okay, let's do it, Salsa. Ivysaur. I believe this is when the Bulbasaur line starts getting the poison. It's Titan, so let's go ahead and try. I also have Blizzard too, so. He became confused. Stop that. Stop it. 27. Offing. Keep boring in there. Jigglypuff. Okay. Item XP. All right, so. Hitmonchan. Mm-hmm. Of course. Good job. Net arena. Poison. Well, side beam, but you know. Alright, I definitely need to use a super potion on board. I think Salsa's okay for right now. If she goes any lower, though, I will use a super potion. Alright, so we got that. We don't have the key for that yet. So we'll have to come back. Just trying to get comfortable. Okay. Fight this bastard here. Okay. Yes, sir. Go, monkey. Primer. Poison type, so we gotta use a psychic attack. Sharpen. Oh, good job, board. Right, what do we got here? Dig? Did I just get another dig? I did get another dig. I can give dig to another Pokemon if I wanted to. So this randomizer is being similar to another one I did. Where I got two of every item slash TM. That is interesting. I do wonder why it does that. Let's see. Up here. Pass that to go here. Go here. Then we're gonna go here, where that will trigger us to have another fight with another grunt. Spearow. You know, I think Spearow can learn Cut, I believe. Might look into that. Okay. Chewbacca. Of course it does. While I'm stuck, though, I am going to kill Salsa. But there's nothing I can do when I'm in wrap, so... Six, six, six. Oh, Lord. Recover. I guess temporarily I'll let it have it. Tackle. Star you. This HP up. Okay. I might end up selling that though. Just to get some more money. Let's get the lift key. Far-fetched. I really wish I could run into one of those in the wild right now. That. I'll see what this item is. Need something good. TM43. Sky attack. Nice. It's a very good flying attack. Let's go back to the elevator. Yep. We. Thank you. Alright. Down again. Alright, so let's use the elevator. Actually, first, we take care of the guy that's up here. I just want to. Out like a light. Lick its tongue. Okay. That's a normal type Pokemon, so I can use the fighting type move on it. Sliver of health. Come on, don't do this. Good job. Come on. Oh my god. I don't want to waste any of my main attacks. That's why I'm using Fury Spikes. I need to get rid of that attack, though. I really do. Okay. Now. What do we got here? Calcium. Damn it. Squirtle. That's awesome. Easy. Use a psychic attack on poison. I may have to use a super potion on him. Org's putting in some work now, buddy. Sorry, I hit my mic there. Sorry about that. So let's keep him in. Warp portal. So, does water conducts electricity? Actually, you need a better electrical. Hello, Giovanni. Well, what are you called in the randomizer? Jonathan. Damn. One another. Jinx. That's ice. I don't have anything for that. I'll have to tough it out with Monkey. Paralyzed. Nice. Using that guard spec, huh? Shouldn't have done that. And he is gone. Let me use dig here. Yes. Get me out of here. Yes, sir. Alright. We're not going to go to Celadon yet. I want to go to Lavender Town. Well, yeah, I don't want to go to Erica's gym yet. That's what I meant to say. I also want to go to the Pokemart. I believe it's up here. Hyper potions. And some full heals. Aw, man, really? Sell the guard spec. Sell the nugget. Sell the thunderstone. Sell the HP up. Sell the calcium. So get 10 full heals. Five revives. We'll get a couple great balls. And the rest is going to be hyper potions. And I'll deal with my items when I go to the next Pokemon Center, which is going to be in Lavender Town. I do need to do some stuff with my items. Plus, we got a rival fight we got to deal with, too. We'll put the coin case away. Extra bell, put that away. Put all the TMs in there. Oh yeah, I need to get rid of that XP. And that lift key. Now to show you all in chat something that not many people know that you can do. So in the items, I remember back in the past, people used to complain about how, oh, the only way you can sort through your items and everything is by depositing everything, withdrawing it, and putting it in its particular place. That's not entirely true. If you go to the item that you want to switch with, press your select button, and then... Oh, press the wrong button. So it's select, then select again. There you go. Yeah, not many people really know that you can do that. But it is pretty snazzy, though. It's a hidden feature that not many people know you can do. Press the button again. Go. I'll probably end up selling those Pokeballs. Super Potion. We're going to stick that there, because that is something I'm going to be trying to use. Because now that I have Hyper Potions unlocked, I can do that. Bicycle, put that there. Alright. Good there. Let me go sell a few things. It's the only thing I had to sell, right? Oh yeah, I was going to sell the Pokeballs. I have Great Balls. Now, put it into the revive. We'll get one revive. And we'll get one great ball. Perfect. Of course, I will save before I go in here. But I think once we deal with our rival, that might be around the time that I would. But we will see what happens. Run the stairs. There's Justin. Alright, let's go. Eevee. Interesting. Okay. Get a monkey. These got some high level stuff. Starmie. That is one of the easiest Starmie fights I have had in my Pokemon career. Jeez. Geodude. Shell Shock. Or if he still has two Charmeleons. Let's see. No. He got rid of the second Charmeleon. That's interesting. That means his last Pokemon is going to be a Charmeleon. Unless it's a Charizard. Yay, it's also went to 29. Charmeleon. You need to go home. And there we go. We got a couple minutes left. We can do a lot in that couple minutes. Smell you later. Let's see what we run into in terms of items and Pokemon. A Beedrill. So we're going to be getting bug Pokemon in here. Chappelle. Okay. That'll help me in Victory Road. Gentleman wants to fight. Got my controller, sorry about that. Twenty-six for Goober. Need to use a full heal on this. Is it gonna be Beedrill? Apparently so. Okay. Okay. Fight me. Hitmon Lee. Let's bring in Monkey. See, that would end up hurting for you. That's one of the reasons I was really thinking about if I really want to use Porygon. But I got it. So. I do know where I'm going to end, though, in here. There's a big square that's like a purified field. I want to get there. And then that's when I'll end. Does the purified field actually, here's my Pokemon. Kabuto. Got it. Monkey, 130. Good job, Monkey. What's the sound? Revive, okay. I'm still gonna try to battle everything in here. Oh god, please don't, please don't, please don't, please don't. What are you? Firestone. Okay. That's a pretty good drop. I don't want a far-fetched. The game's teasing me, man. Funny enough, my Pokemon are actually doing pretty damn good right now. Especially with my leveling. Alright, game, come on. Quit fucking me over. Thank you. What is this? Hyper potion. There we go. See, Goober is getting some really good XP right now. Just by fighting these Beedrill. I think there's an item up above, I believe. I'm gonna have to check. Yeah. Coughing. Alright. Still bored. Get one more. Board one, 29. Oh, music's glitching. Gotta love when you get the rare ones. Interesting. There's nothing up there. I thought there was. There's the purifying field. Let me take care of these guys here real quick, and then we'll go there. Because the purifying field heals your Pokemon. So, yeah. Like I said, this one's a little longer, but it's okay. Got it. Goober 28. Don't knock out Salsa. Oh, that might hurt. I was actually hoping that it was going to use Harden, but it's okay. critical. Just a minute. Really think I was gonna go straight to the freaking field, man? Come on. Come on, you know me better than that, viewers. Sure. As long as it doesn't explode. Never mind, I jinxed it. At least we're not that far from the purifying field. I love it. Alright. Purify field. Yay! Because as you can see, everybody's now fully recovered. Alright, we're going to save here. And that's actually how we're going to call it. So, well, I want to let everybody know, thank you so much for coming. I really do appreciate it. If you're watching this on YouTube, give the video a like. Give a nice comment down below. Well, you don't have to comment or anything like that. At least give it a like. Because this has been a very interesting randomizer so far. If you're watching this on Twitch, I hope you enjoyed. Give the video a share around on your social media. And, yeah, until the next part. I am your host, Onyx the Gaming Machine, and this was Pokemon Red Randomizer. And until I see everyone in the next video or live stream, peace out. Happy gaming, my friends. Please stay safe out there.